taking the credit for everything. There's a whole crew watching, whole crew waiting to wake her up. We're all waking up at some level. She doesn't want to wake up because she's in a dream. Anyway, they're saying that she doesn't do it on her own. They're saying that there are magical editors. I just don't know where they are. If they do exist, then I've never met them before. I'm just taking them for granted right now as I watch my ears move. That's crazy. Who would just watch a video about ears moving? Who would just watch a video of shape-shifting? It's very nuts. Don't lose them. Don't lose the magical editors. I'm sorry for taking you for granted. Maybe if I make a wish. It's 8:43, make a wish. I wish the magical editors would stay in my life forever. So I wish the magical editors would come into my life to be on my movie set. I wish there was a movie set. I wish life wasn't so sad sometimes. I wish it wasn't that depressing. I wish there was no emotional gun. I wish there was no emotional gun either. I wish Colleen's videos would get better. She's just a bad... Not a bad person. Just because your videos are bad doesn't mean that you're a bad person, silly. Just because you're not the best writer or improv or whatever, it doesn't mean that you're bad. Just because you cuss once in a while, maybe do some things you might not should do, doesn't mean you're bad. Just because you have weird things happening in your life, it doesn't mean you're bad. And just because you attract bad into your life, it doesn't mean you're bad. That's, no, it could just be fear-based consciousness. Sorry to the magical editors, who are magically delicious. Thank you. I don't want to eat you, though, even if you are magically delicious. And I appreciate it if you didn't eat me either. Thank you. Please don't eat me. I just hope that I have some sort of security at some point. Because it's very crazy. Don't eat me. Thank you. And thank you for all your help and all of your views. All zero of you. I appreciate your views. Thank you. If you could like my video, that'd be awesome too. It's gonna get better, I swear. Just give me time. Like a couple minutes. Like a costume change or something. Give me a costume change. Give me a costume change. Give me a costume change. Give me a costume. And maybe some editing. Because these songs. They are these songs? These videos are getting boring and I'm losing my mind. I'm losing my mind. I don't understand what's happening. I think somebody has on my soul. Can't explain. No, I can't hear no contain. Control the way from my soul. Who has on my soul? Who does have in your soul? Who has on your soul? I don't know. Is it God? Is it God in control? Where's a whole bunch of people are helping me for some reason that I don't understand? Why do people just magically hack into your computer and help you? I don't know. Why do they scare you and turn around and help you? Why are people mean sometimes and then nice other times? Why do we go mad sometimes and then go happy some other times? Probably because of coffee. Probably coffee. I think coffee is wonderful. Except I never used to drink coffee, and I think the only reason why I started drinking coffee is because Luna drinks coffee. She's another ego. Just like me. I'm another ego. I'm a magically delicious other ego who Colleen did not eat, and is not going to eat, because it's not nice to eat people. Please, kids, do not eat people. That's what I was saying. I mean, don't eat people. Thank you. Don't eat people. Don't eat people. Don't eat people. Donate people. Donate. People. Donate to my fundraiser so I can get a studio on scene. Or wherever. Maybe I'll just go to Hollywood, but I don't think I'm quite ready. Maybe I'll bring Hollywood to Denver. Maybe we should all bring Hollywood to Denver. Because most of my scripts are written in Denver. Because you write what you know. So, yeah. Or I could just move. I don't care. Sometimes I do care. Sometimes I don't. So, don't matter. Just make reality happen wherever you are. Because I have to have observation grace. I'm observing where things are. Are you watching what I'm observing? Are you observing what I'm observing? Are you all observing hallucinating? What's that called again? I learned it at one point, but I forgot. Mass delusions, where we all see the same delusion. Shapes of thing is fun. Oh god, that's pretty scary. You see what I see? I see a pretty girl, but then maybe something. What acting act for us, edit for us, film for us, do something for us for free. Because free is great, and if you're not free, it's pretty great. I don't know. Are we ever free? Are we ever free? I don't know. We gotta get better voices. Because I'm sick and tired of these voices. I'm just sick and tired of them. And my throat is hurting. We need water. Because coffee, even though it's magically delicious, is still not very good for your throat. I've been talking for a long time. And I've been watching reality, rewind, and fast forward. It's been very, very crazy. You gotta get better videos. Long takes are not the best. Shorter is better, right? Shorter scenes, much better. And a script would help too. I think you should write a script. I think you have some scripts. I don't think improv is your forte. Forte? Forte. Where'd Colleen go? Where did she go? Will she ever come back? Will Colleen ever come back?